Cochin, New Delhi. Indian Navy has joined the search and rescue SAR mission on Monday to find the 10 missing Indian sailors, including a Keralite, of MV Emerald Star, which sank off Philippines coast on October 13. The Navy dispatched a Boeing P-8I long-range maritime reconnaissance Navy 323 aircraft at 11:45 p.m. from Arakanam Naval Air Station Sunday night. It has arrived at Villamor Air Base in Manila around 9 a.m. on Monday and has begun the SAR operations. The aircraft is equipped with two SAR kits which contain an inflatable dinghy capable of carrying 10 persons. It is also carrying emergency food and water supplies meant for airdropping to survivors. On Friday, the 33,205 tons Emerald Star sent a distress signal to the Japanese Coast Guard as it sailed 280 kilometers east of the northern tip of Philippines. The Hong Kong-registered cargo ship was carrying 26 Indians on board. According to ACE, a Japanese Coast Guard spokesperson, two patrol boats and two planes were immediately dispatched to the site, but a typhoon had made the rescue difficult. The spokesperson also said that the cargo ship had sunk while three other vessels sailing near the area rescued 16 crew members. However, 10 others were untraceable. The Philippine Coast Guard spokesman Armand Balilo said the agency attempted to dispatch a ship and helicopter to help search the area, which is beyond the country's territorial waters, but was turned back by stormy weather. Coast Guard agencies in nearby countries were also alerted about the ship sinking, he said. He said it was standard procedure for the Philippines to help out in such a case. Search and rescue missions are borderless, Balilo said by telephone in Manila. Photos taken by a Japanese Coast Guard aircraft showed a damaged lifeboat believed to be from the sunken ship floating in choppy waters, along with traces of an oil leak. The Coast Guard said the cause of the sinking was not known. Mayor Helpline. The Ministry of External Affairs Mayor on Sunday announced helpline numbers for information related to the sinking of a cargo ship off Japan. Mayor spokesperson Ravish Kumar tweeted that those seeking information regarding the accident can get in touch with the Mayor Control Room on 00911123012113, 00911123017905 and 00911123015300 or at controlroom@mayor.gov.in. Details of the crew. According to a tweet by Mayor spokesperson Ravish Kumar, those missing are Captain Rajesh Ramachandran Nair, Second Officer Rahul Kumar, Third Officer Subramanian Giridhar Kumar, Chief Engineer Rajput Shyam Singh, Fourth Engineer Subir Suresh Kumar, Junior Engineer Chow and Ashik Kumar, Paramalsami Guru Murthy, Malavarangan Silam Barasan, Murugan, Gautham and Bevan Thomas. The 16 crew members who were rescued by MV Denta Cobra in Xiamen, China and MVSM Samarinda, Philippines, are Second Engineer Madhavan Vaden Suresh Kumar, Third Engineer Thalai Rajalangaram, Junior Engineer Rengasamy Karapia, Electrical Officer Lurdu Sami Subash, Bosun Manshuri Muhammad Irfan, Jagan Selvan Darin, Romani Reethina Kumar, Deck Cadet Anadurai Ananda Kumar, Oiler Renjit Lal, Wiper Agin Kigan, Engine Fitter Ram Kailash, CH, Officer Ganagula Kish, Kumar, Eng, Cadet Umadurai Ramadurai, Chief Cook Ramalingam Kartikayan, TRS Pascal Fernando Joseph Prakash, and Deck Fitter Disari Prakasa Rao. Read more. Indian News. Tears and anxiety as kin of Keralite captain wait for news.